you lay around the house. Nothing much to bark about. Jump on to the bed. Just bones and squirrels inside your head. This is the only life I see for you. And if I gave a crap, would that show you where my head is at? I would ride the moon and even if it comes too soon, I could fall for you. Go on to the shows. And happiness is all we know. How it got to you, and how it got. Wish I never knew about my new William Carlton Trudge. Tell me that his sister's boyfriend has just died. He's not sure what to do. And I'm not sure what to tell him he should do. Sometimes, William, we're just screwed. So what's the girl to do? Sits on the couch and she's feeling blue. Shakes it in the cup, and she doesn't mind if it stays up, 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 oh. Never mind the world. Best is yet to come. think you are the only one. Can never get it right. Just stick around on this lovely, lovely night, and we may be amazed. Conclude this interview many facts and fictions you construe. The dog gives you the paw, and you pat his head and you wipe his jaw. The only one who knew about my blue wings, my